First, they raised the prices of rail fare before budget. Now they are raising prices of diesel. The meaning of today's decision to allow oil companies to take a call on prices of diesel is an actual decision by the government to increase the price by 10 in phases, rupees 10 per liter.
That's exactly what we heard Prakash Javadekar just say. He said the people of India understand what he called the khel. He talked about how it was first rail, then tail, and you know that how India understands this khel, that the government of India is basically embraced the policy of putting all the economic pain that needs to be inflicted on this economy onto the people now, before the budgets, before the real budgets, before the general budget, so that it is then free in February to present these feel-good populist budgets. And that's what Prakash Javadekar is saying, that his party sees through, is protesting, and he says that the people of India can see this too, that let's put all the hard decisions that have to be taken into the month of January, so in February we can go to the people of India, we can stand up in Parliament and present ourselves as a very pro Aam Aadmi government. And that is exactly the criticism that this government is going to attract more and more, because it has not been straightforward with the people of India. It has not even stood up and said, look, we've got to raise diesel prices. It has spoken in a very bureaucratic language, in very confusing ways, and basically slipped into all that bureaucratic language the plain and simple fact that diesel prices will go up as much as 20% over the next couple of years.